are my hero.
You mean the world to me.
Logan Paul put me in one of his videos. So happy.
Bro, I like you a lot. I'm gonna fly you out to LA.
I'm going to LA!
He's going to LA!
Small boy!
You're gone!
I want to make a song with you and then make the dopest music video of 2017.
It's a fact that everyone has a hero.
Yeah.
And sometimes when you're tickled just the right way, you gotta make a dumbass song about it.
Fact.
So this is that dumbass song.
Double fact.
And guess what? I'm feeling tickled.
Wait, what?
Yeah, yeet.
I saw this video saying, Logan, you're my hero. Saying I'm the man like I'm some type of Robert De Niro. I don't know why, though. This kid looks like he's shy, though. But he tore up that track like a gosh darn tornado. Just a boy from Ohio, following his dreams. I'm somebody's hero? Wow, that's amazing. And if you really believe it, you can do anything. You can go and start a movement. Look at Martin Luther King. No, I'm not saying that this little dude is Martin Luther King. But I'm not saying that he's not. It's not a sure thing. You don't know it. I don't know it. Now, who are you to say that this kid ain't MLK or even Kanye? The point is he's a maverick. He paves his own path. He don't listen to the haters who may point and laugh. He stuck his neck out for me like a full-grown giraffe. Now Noah, it's your turn, cause I did the first half.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero.
Yeah, yeah.
Logan is my hero. He is really nice.
Ah.
So I went and made a song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? Noah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Hit me up if you ever need advice.
Yeah.
And here, dude, take some maverick merchandise.
Link in bio.
Everybody needs someone to idolize.
True.
He is my hero. We share sometimes. For example, this pizza slice.
Let's do something cool, like go stop some crimes and hang with all the girls in paradise.
Right.
We have no limit, like the skies.
My man is a savage, I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan, you're really wise.
Also really true, let's harmonize.
Start making some sense. Back to the hero stuff. Let's talk future tense. In 13 to 20 years, we'll both be presidents. So if you talk smack, we'll call the Secretary of Defense. Not to mention, we'll balance the federal deficit. And yes, I'm aware that my rhymes are super intelligent. It's cause I'm in the zone. I'm an avatar in my element. I'm a rhyme bender, here to stay, resident.
Everyone has a hero.
Make sure you like and subscribe. Get your Maverick merch. Link is in the description. Making music videos is dope, bro. Especially when you got a savage by your side. Like and subscribe. I already said that. All right, peace.